Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. I'm malding already. I thought that we were going to have chill vibes. We're not having chill vibes. Queso saw your clip about Mountain Dew, by the way. Wait, did he respond to it? Do you guys have a reaction to it? Was he too afraid to show it to his audience because it calls into question his fat status? Like, he's not a big boy. He's not a real one. I will stand on this. I personally think he's a fake big boy. I've never seen a real big boy, a real soda boy, actually talk so disrespectfully about Mountain Dew. I think Queso is skinny. He might be wearing like a suit. I'm calling into question his bona fides on big boy status, okay? There are better sodas. I don't agree with you, but it's fine, especially because I've ventured into like Dr. Pepper. Honestly, since I ventured into Dr. Pepper, I will keep it a buck 50. I personally now know that the world is out there. Like, there's a much larger world out there that I was not even privy to. And I really like it. Like, I'm on my shit right now. I'm on my Dr. Pepper shit. I've been really into it. I haven't touched real Dr. Pepper yet. Like, I've only drank real Dr. Pepper one time, but honestly, it's pretty good. And I never thought I would like it. I thought it was gross at first, but Diet Mountain Dew is my shit. Like, it is always the OG. It's like the one thing we have over gay ass Europe. You know what I mean? Like, they're like, oh no, the chemicals. Oh my f-ing yellow five. It's like it impacts the taste. Like, we're not doing this like gay communist shit. Okay. We're America. Excuse me. I'm gonna have the chemicals. Anyway, you have to stop talking about being a soda boy when you've only talking about diet blasphemy. Dude, it doesn't matter. This is 2024. Okay. The discrimination against diet is like not a thing. Listen, I called in the question Queso's big boy status because like he shit on Mountain Dew. Let me blast off real quick and then we'll get started on it. Okay. Let me do this and then I'll talk about the Queso situation. I'm tired of chatter saying Coke Zero is better than Diet Coke. Please speak on this, bro, and clear it up. Yeah, those chatters have like the weird taste buds. Like, I'm not gonna lie. My Coke Zero endeavors only work. Like, I only do the Coke Zero shit if I'm stuck with Coke Zero, usually in Europe. Diet Coke, I think DC is like probably the perfect drink. Like Diet Coke, I mean. But I only save it. Like, I savor my Diet Coke specifically for my lunch meal. Bro, you always talk about the numbers. Zero outsells diets. You're against the people. I don't know if it outsells diet in America. I know it probably outsells diet because, again, it goes back to the same, like, it goes back to, like, how they sugar it. So, it might. I still don't care. I still think it's better. But I drink iced coffee and iced tea all day because I'm not a 40-year-old divorced woman. Okay, so you're a 30-year-old gay marketing agency executive? Like, what do you mean? And also, I drink that, too. All right, let's talk about it. So Queso, okay, everyone's favorite big boy, internet's favorite big boy, came out with a take that I found to be utterly unconscionable, I think abhorrent, maybe even repugnant. Words that I would usually reserve for like much worse crimes, but like honestly, from where I'm standing, this is pretty much one of the worst things you can do. He said, Mountain Dew sucks. He demanded, he took it one step further, and like a communist, un-American communist, he demanded that it get banned. Okay, now, as you guys know, I'm a soda boy. As you guys know, I'm a soda boy. I'm a big soda boy. I love my sodas. Okay, I love my sodas. So I don't know what his favorite soda is. I'm sure there's some Queso heads in here that will tell me what his favorite soda is, but Pepsi or Coke, not a question, dude. Don't ever come at me with that question. It's Coke all the way. The only Pepsi family product that I consistently consume is Diet Mountain Dew. If it wasn't for Mountain Dew, Pepsi could literally fall apart. Its empire can crumble before my eyes and I would have no issue with it. Okay? Diet Pepsi is better. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. I'm malding already. I thought that we were going to have chill vibes. We're not having chill vibes. Diet Pepsi is literally motor oil. It is motor oil. Diet Pepsi is the only time when someone, and it's usually in Europe, okay? When someone goes, is Pepsi all right? That's the only time where I'm like, you know what? I'll drink disgusting water, okay? Give me water because it is so unimaginably bad, okay? Diet Pepsi, yo, stop! Y'all are robots, dude. Y'all are robots. The last time Pepsi slapped was Pepsi Twist when I was in turkey and they made that like lemon Pepsi twist. That was like when I was a child. That's the last time Pepsi was actually good for me. I hate every single other type of Pepsi product. I genuinely don't understand it. You asked for it. Which diet is soda? Diet Pepsi, Diet Coke, Diet Mountain Dew. That's hard. You're separating. Diet Coke is the peak, though. I mean, for me, people are putting up their votes in the... Yo, vote in the poll, chat. Vote. Which diet soda? Diet Pepsi, Diet Coke, and Diet Mountain Dew. The poll is up. All right, anyway, getting back to reality. I'm so glad that Diet Pepsi's at 20%. Disgusting. Okay. Anyway, Queso said something that I personally find abhorrent, repugnant, unacceptable, un-American, outright un-American. This isn't communist China, sir. Okay. You cannot ban Diet Mountain Dew. All right. So I said, I call him to question his big boy status. Okay. I think he's a skinny man. And before people say, Hassan, you're not a big boy. I was. And also, big boy is in spirit. Okay. It is a spiritual thing. I am spiritually a fat man still, very much so. Okay. I don't even need to give you my bona fides. Obviously, in this field, I was literally over 300 pounds at a certain point in my life, back up to 285 a couple years ago. And not only that, but also I have had moments where I have had a sugar hangover. Don't talk to me about being a big boy until you've eaten so many cookies that you literally physically feel bad. Like your actual tongue hurts from the amount of sugar consumption. Okay. The big boys in the chat know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. Don't talk to me about being a big boy. Okay. Until you eat so many cookies that you have a sugar hangover. Okay. Real sugar fiends know. Anyway, at first people think like, oh, big boys, they grow out their beards to hide their chin. Turns out, as a chatter also called out, maybe Queso is actually growing out his beard so he can hide his single chin. He has the strongest jaw in the game and he's hiding it. I'm disputing his big boy status right now. Okay. I'm willing to bet he does not even clean his plate. I'm willing to bet that he is not a clean plate club big boy. That's right. These are daggers. These are boulders. I know it's all from this one Diet Mountain Dew conversation. This Mountain Dew conversation. Anyway, let's watch what he said.
You know what else is crazy, chat? There are so many Pepsi defenders out there, I can't believe it. Somebody sent me a clip of Hassan mad at me Mountain Dew. Somebody sent me a clip of Hassan who was mad because I was talking crazy about Mountain Dew. Yo, there ain't no way you like Mountain Dew.
Yes, I do. It's the best.
Spoink with the five.
It's the best. Queso probably still leaves chicken on his wings. Oh my God. I bet, dude. Not a clean plate club boy. Leaves chicken on the wings. Okay. I can see it. I can see it right now. That's right. I just Googled European Mountain Dew. Looks like, and oh my God, I've never been more okay with the FDA being dog shit in my life. Yeah, I know. If you've ever been to Europe and you've seen, by the way, Diet Coke, of course, won the poll because it's the greatest drink of all time. But I think the reason why I love Diet Coke is because in America, the artificial sweetener in the Coke is very different than turkey. And I grew up in a diabetic household. My entire family's obese, as you guys know. I myself was obese, as you guys know. So like I drank that Garbo Coca-Cola Light is what it's called. It's not even called Diet Coke when I was growing up in Turkey. And that shit was ass, bro. The artificial sweetener in that was so ass. And then when I came to America and I had the delicious nectar of gods that is DC Diet Coke, like, oh my God, my life changed and I never looked back. I personally think Diet Coke is so good that I can't drink regular Coke. Like, I'll have it every now and then, but I think it's too sweet. Maybe that actually takes away a little bit of my big boy status, but like I find the American Coke to be too sweet. Mexican Coke is obviously on top because it's cane sugar. That's the Coke I grew up with in Turkey as well. Like, that's the real Coca-Cola that the rest of the world actually consumes is made with cane sugar. Whereas in America is high fructose corn syrup and it's ass. That is the one part of like the American corn lobby that's just like absolutely cooked, in my opinion, like a pivotal soda that like every American consumes. How do you feel about Diet Mountain Dew Baja Blast? They make the cans now. Dude, you're telling me. Yeah, dude, I know. But like, overall, you need to know, I mean, I'm just I'm a real soda boy. Okay. That's it. That's all I got to say. I literally order regional sodas that are not available in Los Angeles, California, because gruesome Governor Gavin Newsom has decided to do Chinese Communist Party style tactics and just like rob people of joy that they could have in their otherwise shitty ass lives. So, you know, I will order regional sodas that are not available, like that are only available in like Arkansas. You know what I mean?